Hey guys, it's Crazy Dr. Zed.
It's Viper Venom.
Psycho Kitty is in bed right now.
My phone froze.
Seriously?
You want to get physical? Let's get
physical. Imagine that.
Some can't get in.
The 5 grand in home renos on. Jesus,
what fell?
My phone.
Really?
Yeah. Okay, there we go. Nice.
I love the work I have to do to get half this shit. The collectibles, the money, the things to fucking sell. The things I have to do, the hack.
I called because I...
See that right there? I have to hack that. But you want to see what I gotta do to hack it?
Mm-hmm. Advocate for legal marijuana.
Up here. Over here. Over here. Up here. And unlock this. But I need to use myself. Or I need to use the go-kart.
The little drone droid?
Yeah. The RC. Best way to put it. There's a dog in the area. Son of a...
Biscuit?
But the boxes are supposed to break. Would you really come up to something that's moving on its own?
Nope.
Okay, now what I need to do is a little more difficult. They're fighting someone that's not me. Okay, now I need to go back to me. Go all the way around. Fucking... Excuse me.
You didn't even touch him and he acted like you bitch slapped him.
Whoops.
That was where the car was.
Do I have it close enough? No, too close.
Oh, that is fucking adorable. Oh, that is cute. That was adorable.
Catch me if you can. Go fuck yourself.
Oh, I like that a lot.
I gotta come back here, go back over here like this, and I can lock on it, and now I can hack it. And now I have a research point, which means I can go into here and get another item.
You got 3 rich research points.
Yeah. Which the question is, should I save up and try... Sorry, I don't like the idea of getting out when it's in the air. Too big of a chance of it killing me. Okay, every time I see a research point or something, either it's a pickup or it's a hack. The hacks I can do with the drone, but the pickups I have to use the RC for.
Cool.
Because the drone can't seem to pick anything up.
It is tiny.
Huh?
It is tiny. Very tiny. Bank!
I help you?
No. I just don't have enough money.
Yeah.
For anything. So I gotta go do more jobs.
Okay, more car jobs or more jobs?
Car jobs. Anything would work that paid, but it's the only thing I know for certain that pays. I just need to get a fast car. Because this guy's late for school and he wants to get there fast. And I'm in under a time performance. So I don't want to, That's black.
But it doesn't put the decal.
I put on the, new Dawn detail.
I know. Where is it?
Nowhere to be seen.
I know.
I didn't hit anybody. There's a picture here. There's a picture over there. If I'm in the right area. No, I'm not in the right area.
Taco. So you can do these missions at any time?
Yeah. Except for you have to do the first mission in the beginning of the game.
I'm behind a taco truck.
In school. I gotta get there in 3 minutes. How far off am I, is it? Viper, how far off is
it? I don't know. It's not showing me how far away it is.
That's what's making me do a turnaround bullshit.
Goddamn horse monkey dick shit.
Okay, that works. The whole issue is, he wasn't moving. Look at that, some of them aren't even moving, they're just sitting there. I'm not gonna make it in 2 minutes. There's no way in hell I'm gonna make it in 2 minutes and get the 5-star rating. Cars seem to be frozen in their place here. Stupid. It's fucking these motorcycles to take place. I guess they don't want to have their arms wrapped around me. I'm a fucking stranger.
You asked the stranger to give you a ride.
Seconds left. This is not a class. This is your house. Uh-huh. These are houses. Okay. Viper. These are houses. Or is that a class? I can't really tell. It doesn't look like a class.
It looks like a private school.
Ooh. What does this give me? I've never done one of these. I've never had to find one of these guys after I bought it.
All right.
Kinda like
you have a drone. You gotta see how fast you can go, man. There's places all around the city you can swoosh and glide through. Just go on out there and fly.
Oh my god. Now I got missions to glide like races. Oh, son of a...
Biscuit?
Yeah. The missions with the races are you get on a bike and you're given a specific amount of time to get through it. And you earn...
Get back in the game. We should probably do that wedding person at some point. She's just been sitting there.
Let's get it over with.
Let's hope your vehicle's still there.
It's damaged. Why take a damaged vehicle when I'm in a rush to get her to a wedding? You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Where's the decal on this car?
I picked red this time.
That's black still.
I'm not getting this. It might only be a specific cars then. You know, if you had a stop sign, you don't sit there for 5 fucking minutes.
No, you don't.
You sit at a stoplight for as long as it takes.
And then you go.
And at a stop sign, you look both ways, nobody's there, you go!
Stop light, you stop. You wait for the light to turn green and then go. You don't sit there for like 20 minutes as it flickers from green to red to yellow to red. You go. It says green, go.
Well, unless it flashes and then it turns yellow, then you slow down.
Yeah, then you slow down.
Which is a caution sign.
Or if it's flashing, then be slow.
Flashing red is just another caution sign.
Yeah. Any flashing. It could be green and flashing, too.
I've never seen a green flash.
I don't remember ever seeing one, but it could be green. I've seen it yellow and red. It could be green at some point.
Okay, this might be a little difficult. She's gonna be showing up in style. Oh my
god. Don't even brake.
Okay, but...
Don't even. Know how much of a deposit I put on that limo? Any idea?
Nah. Lots?
Lots. That is the exact sum.
A guy was chasing her down with flowers.
God, why isn't anything going right? No limo, the in-laws, and the wrong dress. Oh, look at me.
How for you, girl?
You're beautiful.
Everything was planned.
No matter what, dude.
Nothing's gone right. God, we had a fight about all this.
Well, do you love him?
I don't know. I guess. Yes, of course I do.
Isn't that all that matters then? You don't need the other shit to go right.
I'm not in a time crunch either. Like it said I would be. So I'm confused. I should have showed up in a limo!
But you don't have a limo? You could have gone and hijacked a limo.
I could have bought a limo.
This dress makes me want to cry.
Beautiful.
Okay, it's fine.
Hey, now go in there and have a great life.
We will. Thanks.
She looks pretty in that dress.
Yes, she does. I just saw her panties and her ankle.
I wasn't looking at that.
I wasn't meaning to look at it. I looked at her as she was getting out and
I saw it too, but I wasn't looking at that and I wasn't going to say nothing. It's kind of an insultment for her not being able to get out of the car right. Okay, I can need a driver to look around multiple destinations. Or I can take a guy who says drive fast.
How about a girl that just wants you to do stunts? Daredevil live.
Big jumps, lots of them. She wants me to take every jump I can. And I don't know where all the jumps are in the area. I don't even know if it's going to take me to the areas to make jumps.
You've never done her before?
Oh, never.
First time for everything.
I usually did the guys and the girls who sounded like they needed it. That's how I found out one of the guys lead me to a trap and try to beat the shit out of me.
So we're ignoring that dude.
What I'm supposed to do is stay in the car, back up, and get the fuck out of it. I'm not supposed to get out and kick their asses. I'm supposed to run away with my terrible kids.
A lot of people won't do that.
But the longer I stay in the area, the more stars I lose. Either he led me into a trap or he did a drug deal and got me involved. A drug deal gone wrong, you know?
Mm-hmm. It might have been a bit of both.
I can do him and then run away. So I get the 5 stars. Just to get the 5 stars and the money and stuff. But I'm kind of... I do not like the idea that...
He fucked you over?
Cab drivers think... They own an area. They own this area. And an Uber driver, or whatever the fuck they're called, have no right to be here. You know, this might sound wrong to say. If you took calls and you were more friendly to the passengers, maybe...
Hello, Carly? There. Let's head to Coit Tower first. I'll explain more as we go.
Carly?
I was hoping you'd help me out with my next one.
Sure, sounds like fun.
I'll record the whole ride, so don't be camera shy.
Which side, my good side?
Hey, thrill seekers! Daredevil Liv geared up and ready to fly. What's your name?
Will Smith.
Let's touch the sky, Will. I'm ready for the first jump when you are.
First jump? Did you set up a jump? Oh my god, I think she set up a jump.
Oh,
yeah. Great jump!
You had it set up to hit a...
Hit a wall.
Nice. Okay, where's the next one?
I never used to like roller coasters.
For real?
Oh, yeah. Totally. And let me tell you, that is the hardest thing to fake when your friends are dragging you on stomach twisters.
And look at you now!
Yay me! You're a natural! What the hell?
I gotta jump while getting a jump! I made a jump while making them having a jump set up. Cute. So the better jump.
The roller coaster is that long climb? The anticipation. Tick, tick.
And then the stomach thing. Oh my god. Not sure I'm a fan of the stomach thing.
So how many followers does your channel have?
Under 1 mil so far, but it's climbing. This is gonna get tons of views.
So there's nothing to go with going fast. It just has us making the jumps and making them good.
Mm-hmm.
Almost 1 million is better than good.
For sure. But when I started, it was stuck at something like 10 or 12 for so long. You know, like, only my mom and dad.
I thought it was a straight shot, dude. You just played
okay,
well,
me. We're gonna get some height in this baby. Lots of speed. Aim high. Let's see how long we can stay up.
Cool. Let's do it.
What? What?
Great jump!
I hit someone.
Looking for a vicarious adrenaline boost to their day.
Well, we don't want to disappoint. Let's give them what they want.
You're a natural!
Thanks, Liv. Call me anytime you want.
Yeah. Thanks a ton, Will.
It was fun.
We got 5 stars.
We got 5 stars. That was so fun.
My car!
That was so fun.
My car!
You'll get another one.
It has a green dot on it.
I think that's a leaf.
I gotta leave. Fuck out my car.
Okay, now would you want me to help?
I do. Liv! Liv, did you another one?
Oh my god, alright.
No, we should have saved that for when Kitty was awake.
I can redo them.
Really?
Yeah, I can redo them. I can go into history and redo them at any given time.
Did it just fix your car? No, it didn't. Damn it. It looked like it just fixed your car. You have a leaf stuck on your car.
I hate that place. I hate any place that does anything to make you have to be the bad guy when they're the bad guy. There's another hack spot and you're here.
You wanna do it before you go and do it?
I don't have a time limit to go pick her up and I just go pick her up and we continue. Why does this one seem too easy? Viper?
I don't know.
This one seems easy. How high up is it? That's down. Whoops. Oh, it's this one. I have to get the car up here. Which means I need to use this. You're gonna laugh at what I'm doing.
That is adorable.
Am I close enough to you make that jump? You think I'm close enough?
I hope so.
I don't think I'm close enough.
Made it.
Well, the other thing is I might not be close enough for him to go inside there and go get the hack. I could also be real tricky and use the copter to go in here and get it.
But this is more fun. There's a gnome.
You want to take a picture so you can show your sister?
Shuckity?
On your phone? Yeah, on your phone. So I can't take a picture on here or stop recording. No, it wasn't me.
Got it.
What do you mean it was me in the video, though? I was in the video, though. So he got hacked now? Because he watched it?
Maybe.
You might have got hacked.
You read all of that.
What?
So he got hacked now because he watched it. You might have hacked.
GAT?
What? You might have get? What are you trying to spell?
Got.
O-T. Got hacked. You might have got hacked. Yeah, Dr. Zed doesn't... It's kind of bad at spelling. through no fault of her own. There's a little fucking gnome. Okay, I like that hack a lot.
What hack?
That one we just did.
The gnome?
Yeah.
Ow.
Because no meo.
Again, she's bothering me. Well, then again, Kitty can watch these and see.
The gnome.
The jumps and the gnome and everything we do. She says she just doesn't watch the videos because she's in them.
But this one, she's not it.
And the other one, she was not really in either.
She was asleep.
She passed out from the bed and we had to wake her up and send her.
I was more active in that than she was, and oh my god, trees. That is very pretty. All those trees. Yeah. I'm okay with that. You can go forward, actually.
I'm going under where it wants me to go around.
Mm-hmm.
But that just seems stupid.
That's crazy.
Quiet. Grady sent me a message.
Hey, you're the internet star.
Daredevil
no,
live.
That's right.
Couldn't do another episode without my best driver.
What you got for me this time?
This time I have courses for us. I just need you to aim for them.
No problem. Start rolling.
It's not jumping this time. They're courses. Kind of like a driver's test.
Oh no, they're jumping. You still have to get airtime. You just gotta get where she wants you to jump.
You've done the trolley car. You've done the walk. Now it's time to break out your inner daredevil with me. Daredevil live. You're a natural.
I'm nervous my car is gonna blow up and I'm gonna fail. Again!
You're a natural!
2 stars.
See San Francisco with high-flying jumps, tail-spinning stunts. This is Daredevil Lives San Francisco Postcard of Thrills.
Nice touch.
Thanks.
How many views did the last one get?
Oh my god, dude! The views totally blew past 1 million.
Congrats!
We're gonna finish this and then we'll end the video. And I'm not gonna try and stall. The video might. Son of a fucking.
Cock sucking, dick walking butt.
The jumps, great jump! Ramps are getting smaller.
Sounds like you figured out the recipe for viral success.
Well, I don't wanna be bragging or anything. Online channel is connecting with a viewer. It's about being real. Great jump!
Oh,
I've always
shit.
Been a total scaredy cat about everything. Driving, flying, God, even riding a bike. And thus, Daredevil Live was born, facing my fears.
Seems like it worked.
Until it gets you killed. It will work until you die.
You're a natural!
Until doing this gets you fucking killed.
Liv, that was a blast.
Thanks for another wild ride.
Call me anytime.
I lost my windshield.
Yep.
Well, this was crazy, Dr. Zed.
Viper Venom.
We will see you
in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.
I only got 4 stars that time.
Yep.
Oh, well. See you soon.
Bye.